Good morning, children.
I hope you all are fine. Dear student, today we are going to start chapter number 9, that is money. You all are familiar with money?
Yes.
In this, we are going to study about coins, rupees, convert paisa in rupees, etc. Okay?
Now, how many rupees coin is this? All able to see? This is 1 rupees coin. This is how many rupees coin? This is 2 rupees coin. This is 5 rupees coin. Like this, we also have 10 rupees coin.
Now, next come notes. We have currency notes, okay, of the following denomination.
See, which currency note is this? This is 10 rupees note. Which currency note is this? This is 10 rupees note.
We have 20 rupees note also. 5 rupees note also. This is 50 rupees,
this is 50 rupees note.
Like this, we have 100 rupees note, 200 rupees note, 500 rupees note, okay, etc. So, in this chapter, I am going to explain about money. See, the type of money used in a particular country is called currency. The type of money used in particular country is known as currency. The type of money in a particular country is known as currency. The currency of our country, that is India, is denoted as rupee. The country of our country, that is India, is the rupee. And the symbol of the rupee is like this. The symbol of the rupee is like this. Okay. Now, come to exercise number 34. First question, write the following amount in word. Children, there are 8 questions in which we are going to reduce question number D, E and F. In exercise number 34, question number 1, we are going to reduce question number D, E and F. So, first one is given 30 rupees 65 paise. 30 rupees 65 paise. So we have to write this in a amount in word. So how we write? Rupees, R-U-P-E-E-S, rupees, 30, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, and rupees 30 and paise, P-A-I-S-A, paise, 65. So, how we have written? Rupees 30 and paise, 65. Next is given 8 rupees and 70 paise. So, how we are going to write? We are going to write rupees 8 and paise, 70. Rupees 8 and paise, 70. Rupees 8 and paise 70. Children, mark C1 as homework. Now G, 93 paise. So how we are going to write? Paise, P-A-I-S-E, paisa, 90, N-I-N-T-Y, 90, T-H-R-E-E-3, 90, N-I-N-E-T-Y, 90, T-H-R-E-E-3, 93. This will be paise 4, F-O-U-R, 4, paise 4. Now, next question.
Question number 2.
Write the following amount in figure. Now, we have to write the following amount in figure. Children, there are 12 questions in which we are going to reduce F, G, H and L. First one, 46 rupees 75 paise. The symbol of rupee is rupees. 46.75 rupees. 46.75. Next is 100 rupees. So 100 rupees 0.68. 100 rupees 0.68 means 68 paisa. 68 paisa. 74 rupees. So rupees 74. C1 mark as homework. E, 300 rupees. So rupees 300. I mark as homework. J, 73 paisa. So, paisa we have to write. So, rupees 0.73. 3 paisa. So, rupees 0.03. We know that 1 rupee 100 paisa. That's why we have written rupees 0.03.
Coming to third question. See,
third question is same as question number 1. Write the following amount in words. There are also 12 questions in which we are going to reduce E, F, I and L. First one, rupees 70.35. So how we have to write? Rupees, pairing of rupees, 70 and paise 35. R, U, double P, E, double E rupee, S, E, V, E, N, T, Y, 70, A, N, D and P, A, I, S, E, paisa. 30, P-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, F-I-V-E, 5, rupees 70 and paisa 35. Next is 8, rupees 8.98. So, rupee 8 and paisa 98. Next, rupee 0.43. Nothing is there in place of rupee. Only the paisa is there. So, we write paisa 43. Rupees 0.50. Nothing is there in place of rupees. Only paisa is given. So, paise 50. Rupees 248.70. It's rupee 248 and paise 70. Question number 4. Convert the following amount in paisa. So, we know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. See children. In this question, there are 12 questions in which we are going to reduce C, F, I, L. First one, 5 rupees. So, in every question, first one, we are going to write the formula. We know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. So, 5 rupees is equal to 5 rupee is equal to what we are going to multiply 5 into 100. So 5 into 100 is equal to 500 paisa. Next is given 32 rupees. Again 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. So 32 rupee is equal to 32 multiplied by 100. So answer will be 3200 paisa. Means 3200 paisa. Next, D1. 6 rupees 69 paisa. So first we convert this rupee into paisa, then we add this paisa. So we know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. So 6 rupee 69 paisa will be 6 into 100 plus 69. So 6 into 100 will be 600 plus 69 will be 669 paisa. Next, 58 rupees. Same, 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. So 58 rupee will be 58 into 100. Sorry, it is 58 rupees 10 paisa. So 58 rupees 10 paisa will be 58 into 100 plus 10. It will be 5800 plus 10 will be 5810 paisa. Next, G and H mark as homework. Next, rupees 0.95. So 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. Rupees 0.95 is equal to 0.95 multiplied by 100. It will be 9500. See, after point there are two numbers. So leave two number and put the point. It will be 95 paise. K, mark 1 as homework. Mark K1 as homework. K as homework. Now fifth question. Convert each of the following into rupee and paisa. In question number 5, there are 12 questions in which we are going to do A to F and G to L will be deducted. Now, it is the opposite of question number 4. In that, we have done the formula as 1 rupee 100 paisa. Now, here we have to convert paisa into rupees. So, 1 paisa is equal to 1 by 100 रुपी. सो टू थाउजेंड नाइन हंड्रेड सिक्सटी फाइव पैसा विल बी, हाउ वी राइट, 1 पैसा इज इक्वल टू 1/100 रुपी. सो 2965 विल बी 2965 डिवाइडेड बाय 100. नाउ फर्स्ट राइट 2965. सी इन 100 हाउ मेनी जीरो आर देयर, देयर आर 2 0. सो लीव 2 नंबर फ्रॉम राइट हैंड साइड एंड पुट द डेसिमल. सो द आंसर विल बी रुपीज 29.65 पैसा. B1 2200 पैसा. तो 1 पैसा इज इक्वल टू 1/100 रुपीज. 2200 पैसा विल बी 2200 डिवाइड बाय 100. सो वी राइट 2200. नाउ 2 0 आर देयर. लीव 2 नंबर फ्रॉम राइट हैंड साइड एंड पुट द डेसिमल. सो द आंसर विल बी रुपीज 22.
C1
3304 पैसा. तो 1 पैसा इज इक्वल टू 1/100 रुपीज. सो 3304 विल बी 3304 डिवाइडेड बाय 100. सो आंसर विल बी सी लीव 2 नंबर फ्रॉम राइट हैंड साइड. वी हैव पुट अ पॉइंट हियर. तो आंसर इज रुपीज 33 एंड पैसे 4. चिल्ड्रन डी ई एफ मार्क इज होमवर्क. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. हाउ मेनी 5 पैसे कॉइन विल मेक 8.90 रुपीज. मीन 8 रुपीज 90 पैसा. So, same as question number 4, first we convert this into paisa. We know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. So, 8.90 is equal to 8.90 multiplied by 100. So, we have got 890 paisa. Now, what we have to find? We have to find number of 5 paisa in 5 paisa in a coin. So, 890 divided by 5. So, when you divide 890 by 5, so 5 ones are 5. 8 minus 5 will be 3 and brought down 9. So 5 sevens are 30. 5 minus 4 will be 5 will be 4, brought down 0. 5 8s are 40. So how many 5 paise coin in 890 paisa? There are 178 coins, 5 paise coin in 890 paisa. Now next one. Rupees 7.65. So 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. So rupees 7.65 is equal to 7.65 multiplied by 100. So when we have multiplied this by 100, we have got 765 paise. Now what we have to find? Number of 5 paise coin in 765 paisa will divide. So when we have divided, we have got the answer as 153 5 rupees coin are there in 765 paise. Now coming to question number 7, it is same as this question only. But there we have to, question is how many 10 paise coins will make a rupee? Here 5 paise coin and there is 10 paise coin. Children, 8, 9, 10 and 11 we have cut it from our syllabus. Question number 7, first one. 6.40, rupees 6.40, we know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. Rupees 6.40 is equal to 6.40 into 100. So when we have multiplied by 100, we have got 640 paisa. So number of paise coins, number of 10 paise coins in 640 paise is equal to 640 divided by 10. So we how many coins are there? There are 64 coins in 640 paisa. Next question, 9.10. So 1 rupee is equal to 100 paisa. So 9.10 will be 9.10 multiplied by 100. It will be 910 paisa. Now number of 10 paise coins in 910 will be 910 divided by 10 will be 91 paisa. Children, mark C and D as homework. And 8, 9, 10, 11 we have cut it from our syllabus. So here we have finished this exercise number 34.